TP-Link router Wi-Fi password change using mobile. This is the best way to change the Wi-Fi password of the TP-Link router using mobile. Connect your phone or computer to the TP-Link router using an Ethernet cable or Wi-Fi. Once your mobile phone is connected to the TP-Link router, open a web browser. Type tplinkwifi.net in the address field and then press enter to visit the TP-Link router's web management page. Log into your TP-Link router's panel. If you have forgotten this TP-Link router login password, you will have no choice but to reset the TP-Link router to factory defaults and then configure it again. Type the administrator password you have previously set, then click on Login. At the top left, click on the Wireless tab to continue your TP-Link Wi-Fi password change. Then, click on the Wireless Security tab to continue your TP-Link Wi-Fi password change. Under the Wireless Password section, now you can see your current Wi-Fi password. Enter the new Wi-Fi password or wireless network password you have chosen. Wi-Fi password or wireless password must contain at least 8 characters. Then, click on the Save button to finish the TP-Link router Wi-Fi password change. Reconnecting your devices. Once your router is back online, you'll need to reconnect all your devices to the Wi-Fi network using the new password. If you think this video is helpful for you, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this video.